At first, it was a tickle. Then, a sniffle. And before the mountain knew it, it had erupted into a full-blown sneeze. Lava began to flow, destroying everything in its path. Something miraculous started to happen.